Hey, best advice, make sure you got your gear prepped. I ain't your mama. Marines, we're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland-Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. You rappel into the caverns for search and rescue.
Comes the fun part. We'll be visible from 140 clicks during re-entry, and we can't juke. Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe. They'll be after any survivors. Get moving. A lot of Weyland shit down here. Some kind of auxiliary base, fallback position. Radiological waste breach.
Ambush.
Lockdown. No specifics. Keep advancing. Alive. Blood spray patterns earlier suggest acid scalding from a ballistic trajectory. Please remain alert for spinners. Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here. Just Pala Station itself.
Grabbing ammo.
Mine's out. Movement! Watch the walls! Seals loose. You're fine. I'll have Esther dose you with anti-rats later, just in case.
Patching up.
You're trespassing on Wayland Yutani property.
Pala Station?
Yes. I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you.
Grabbing ammo.
Survivors.
Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us.
Get eyes on us. See this? Get eyes on this. Look at this. Hey, check this. See this? Check this. Look at this.
See this?
Get eyes.
Hey,
check this.
See this?
Look at this. See this? Check this out.
See this on approach.
Catching up.
here.
Across that canyon.
Out.
secured. Rendezvous at the spooky door. Huddle up, fire team. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.
We made contact with Weyland-Yutani survivors led by Cynthia Rodriguez. She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the Xenos. Find a safe route through the caves so we can extract them.